Hello students, in your chapter 2, which is components of food, we will be discussing about the 5 major nutrients that your body requires. We will also be discussing about roughage and water, which is another nutrient that your body requires to function properly. So let's start with the first one, which is carbohydrates. Carbohydrates are major sources of energy in our body. There are two types of carbohydrates, simple and complex. So in single line definition, simple carbohydrates are those which get digested easily. Examples would be glucose, sugarcane, grapes, and melons. Complex carbohydrates are those which cannot be digested easily by our body. Examples would be starch, which is present in rice and wheat products such as bread, pasta, cake, and vegetables like potato and sweet potato. Second one is fats. Fats also provide energy, in fact, a little more energy than carbohydrates. Fats are used as energy stores in our body. Fats are obtained from cod liver oil, ghee, cheese, peanuts, sesame, and vegetable oils. Next one is proteins. Proteins are also called the building blocks of life because these are simple, complex substances found in food items and made up of thousands of small units called amino acids. These help in growth and repair of the tissues. Muscles are made up of proteins, so people who are going to gym or doing a lot of exercises, they require additional amount of proteins in their body. Proteins are obtained from pulses, nuts, seeds, and legumes. It is also obtained from animals through milk, milk products, eggs, fish, poultry, and meat. Vitamins are very important for keeping our body healthy. There are a number of vitamins which our body needs, and each are found in different food items and have a significant role to play for the functioning of our body. Examples could be watermelons, pork chops, hams, spinach, etc. Next up, we have minerals. Minerals are required in very small unit and help in building up different parts of the body and carrying out various life processes. Examples of minerals would be calcium, phosphorus, iron, and iodine. Calcium is obtained from milk and green vegetable, phosphorus from meat, fish, eggs, iron from salt and green vegetable, while iodine is obtained from seafood and iodized salt. Our body also requires roughage. The function of these dietary fibers is to add bulk to the daily diet. We cannot digest roughage, so it adds bulk to the feces. This helps in digestion process and proper functioning of the bowel system. For example, grapes, pears, apples are examples of roughage. Next up, we have water. We should drink at least 6 to 8 glasses of water every day, and even more on hot and humid days. Fluid intake in form of water-based drinks such as juices is also essential for good health. Water is not needed for following reasons. One, it is good solvent and it keeps the flow of minerals or vitamins throughout your body. So whatever you take which is digested, the nutrients which are out of it, okay, they are traveled from head to toe using the help of water. The next one is water helps in the proper functioning of kidneys and bowels. It is also help in eliminating waste like sweat and urine and keeps our body cool. So these are the 5 major nutrients plus roughage and water which is required for your body. See you in the next video, which will be discussing balanced diet and the deficiency diseases. Thank you.